We're taking a live, sorry, I forgot. Rob, while he's off right now, he'll be back for the 10 and 11 later this evening. He was also out at Spann Elementary in Somerville this morning with Weather 101. The fourth graders there, very happy to see Rob Fowler this morning. And looks like a great group, of course, Spann Elementary, a great school out there. We always get to go out there and read to them during Dr. Seuss Day as well. Let's take a look now at the forecast and show you what's going on with